Canon Nangendo noted that most of the coffee farmers had lost interest in coffee growing and had resorted to sugarcane growing. He advised them to embrace coffee growing and urged them to embrace a 4-acre plant system.
There have been two challenges, especially in Buikwe. People had adopted sugarcane growing, taking a big part of their activity. So when OWC came in position, we advised them to take on the 4-acre plan, 4-acre plan. 4-acre plan, this is where we advise you to divide your garden, your land in four. You get area for one area for banana plantation, another area for coffee, and also remain with a piece for animal grazing.
Maurice Chambade, the Buikwe Senior Agriculture Officer, explained that Buikwe District received 2,292 bags of FAT Plus fertilizers from the government, and they are expected to cover 255 acres of land.
We would like to thank them for that. As a district, we have received 2,292 bags each of 25 kilograms, and we expect those bags to cover a total of 255 acres. We urge all our farmers to use the fertilizer as it's supposed to be used, as recommended. We advise them to use it on coffee, and sincerely they will realize more yields. So with those, definitely the long arm of the law will catch up on those who will misuse the fertilizer, say selling the fertilizer or using it on other crops. This one is basically for increasing coffee production.
Chambade urged all the farmers to apply the fertilizers to only stamped coffee trees and desist from selling and misusing these fertilizers.
So it must be used on coffee and preferably stamped. Coffee has got many challenges. The challenges range from pests and diseases. We have the black coffee twig borer as a major pest around this area. We have the coffee berry. We have the coffee leaf rust, and then the other challenge affecting coffee farmers is the price fluctuations, and then the storage. Post-harvest handling has also been a problem, and then reducing soil fertilities.
Chambade explained that the coffee farmers in Buikwe have been grappling with infertile soils, climate change, pests and diseases, and this had made farmers lose interest in coffee growing. The Buikwe District Chairperson asked President Museveni to cancel the coffee agreement with Vinch Company and also urged the coffee farmers to join cooperatives. Coffee farmers, headed by their chairperson Buwembo Kisimbira, commended the government for giving them the fertilizers and also asked the political leaders to sensitize other coffee farmers to join cooperatives to improve their well-being. Story by Emmanuel Balukusa for the news.